out of this big lug they call Kane.
Oh, look out! Oh, Kane has heard all he wants to hear from the gold medal winning Olympic. Angle needs another eye there, King.
Well, I think
insurance.
Gold, but they have a hell of a gold spot.
Hello.
Thinking of the right thing, though. Woo-hoo! What about it, JR?
Godfather with some fine Steel City hoes here tonight.
And plus, JR, this place is crawling with cops and these hoes out here. You know, the other receivers have swollen goods.
Oh, King, for God's sakes.
She was rock bottom there less than 24 hours ago.
Stephanie returning to the scene of the crime.
I'm a little concerned. Kurt may not be at 100%. You know, he spent all last week in the United Kingdom trying to educate those idiotic Englishmen.
But I didn't hear him. Jericho give up. I didn't see him tap out.
Too busy running your own mouth. I can barely hear anything myself for you shouting.
You're the biggest ass kisser in town.
He means it, folks. The Undertaker means it.
His mouth is dirtier than a wicker toilet seat.
Vince has positioned the referee where he's not seen a damn thing.
Well, Vince is trying to explain that The Rock assaulted him before the...
Don't be an idiot.
What?
I said don't be an idiot.
Look at this.
Hey, watch your step. Get out of the way, JR.
Shut up.
Max, look out. Vince, hit JR.
You got the little moose on your hair, your little narrow ass. That's all pretty boy.
May you tell.
She passed away?
See the puppies.
No, they don't.
Oh, is she gonna breastfeed the baby with those? They'll get evaporated milk.
Okay, she's rearing one more time.
I think he might have got a check from his insurance company for hail damage.
You seem to be fixated on that large man's behind. That's a whole lot of ass about to come down on the tag team champions. How somewhere Kurt Angle gonna have his lips surgically removed from Mr. McMahon's ass?
He's on his knees, King. The rattlesnake.
Before you.
Look at him in the brown eye.
Belt out.
Look at that. What are you laughing at? Don't. Let me wrap my jacket around you.
Easy, Tiger. Cool down here, buddy.
Like a librarian I knew once.
She's acting like my high school English teacher, who never married, by the way. I guess she's a little particular in how she gets her grip.
And you know, the grip is everything. If you don't ask that, if you don't believe that, you can ask the president later.
When did this stop the taste out of her daughter's mouth?
I tell you one thing, I was ready to pull my drawers down
I know.
And have him kiss my big old Oklahoma.